Yeah, welcome students, welcome to my YouTube channel. Here, when the redox reaction is given, we need to calculate or identify the coefficients of x, y, z. Whether it is options are given or not, in the form of the sum of the integers also given. In such cases, it is very, very easier to do within fraction of minutes. How it is? Here I am going to explain the three different methods. You may choose among them any one. The method one is a what the oxidation state of the manganese in MnO4- minus is a plus 7. In sulfite ion, the oxidation state of sulfur x minus 6 is equal to minus 2, x is equal to plus 4. And manganese is given itself plus 2. And the sulfate ion, x minus 8 is equal to minus 2, x is equal to plus 6. In the method 1, what I am doing is only those atoms oxidation number have been changed that I am identifying. Manganese is plus 7, it changes into manganese is plus 2. That is, what will happen? Plus 7 to plus 2 is nothing but decrease in the oxidation number that we call as a reduction. And sulfite plus 4 oxidation state become sulfate plus 6 oxidation. That is increase in the oxidation number that we call what? Oxidation identified. And calculating the change in the difference in oxidation number. Final oxidation state minus initial oxidation number plus 2 minus 7 is equal to minus 5. And final is a plus 6 and initial is a minus 4, then become is equal to plus 2. Irrespective of the magnitude of the charges, I am multiplying oppositely. Then the coefficients of the manganese in above equation is a 2. And the coefficients of the sulfur in the above equation is a 5. Then how can we write x value? The manganese coefficient is a 2. 2 MnO4 minus plus sulfite ion, sulfur is a irrespective of magnitude of charges 5SO3 minus 2 for some time leave as H plus, then manganese is a 2 Mn plus 2 is given, sulfate sulfur is a SO4 minus 2 and H2O. Then here what the oxygens are there? 2 4s are 8, 5 3s are 15, 23, here is a 5 4s are 20, left is a 3, 3 2s are 6. What the coefficient? 2, 5, 6. What is the answer? 2, 5, 6. Like this is a one way. With the help of this, one can able to identify easily. This is a one way to solve a redox equation method 1. According to second method, the best way to find out the coefficients is another very easiest way. You may proceed either the ways. Here, minus 1 is the oxidation state. The MnO4 minus is given. Minus 1 into x is a minus x. Here is minus 2 into y is given, minus 2y, and the plus 1 into z is given, that is z is equal to, here is also the coefficients is the same x, hence here is a x, here is a y, and this one is a z is given. Plus 2 into x is a plus 2x, minus 2 into y is a minus 2y, and the z coefficient is a 0 into something is a 0. Here minus 2y and plus 2y is cancelled. When the plus 2x is bringing to the left hand side, minus 2x and minus x, minus 3x, and here is a plus z is there, then plus z is nothing but here is a plus z is equal to 0. Then whatever the given options are given, need to go with the first option. What the first option is given? This is a x, y, z corresponding values are there. Minus 3 into 2 and the z value is equal to, whether it is 0 or not check, if it is equal then that is the correct option. Then minus 3 2s are minus 6 and plus 5, that is minus 1, which is not equal to 0, that's what it is not a right answer. And the second option 5 6 2 is given, x value is a 5, that is minus 3 into 5 and the z value is given as a 2 is equal to 0. Minus 15 plus 2, it is also not equal to 0. Then go with the third option. Here is a minus 3 into x plus z, minus 3 into 6. And what the z value is given? Plus 2. Does it equal to 0? No. Minus 18 plus 2, that is a minus 16. And the option number D, what is given? Minus 3 into 2 plus 6 is equal to 0 or not? Yes, minus 3 to the minus 6. And plus 6 is equal to 0. What is the right option? D. Like this, if the ionic form of the equation is given, making use of the x, y, z coefficient, we solve very easily. This is the third method to solve a redox equation coefficient. It is most prominently used in the board level examination, like a plus one level examination. What we need to do, identify the oxidation states, which elements undergoes oxidation and which element undergoes reduction. Plus 7 to plus 2, that is reduction, hence it is divided into reduction half reaction, where the plus 4 is get changes into plus 6, that we call oxidation half reaction. Then the step 1 is the splitted the above equation into two half reactions, namely oxidation half reaction and reduction half reaction. Next step is a balance other than oxygen and hydrogen atom. Here is only the sulfur, only the sulfur, only the manganese, that's what no need to balance. Step 3 is the balance the oxygen atom, where there is a deficiency in the oxygen atom, to that side that number of water molecules are placed. Here is a 4 oxygen, this side is a 3 oxygen, hence the left side is a 1 water molecule. Here the 4 water molecule, right side there is no oxygen atom at all. Hence the oxygens can be balanced in the acidic medium by H2O molecule. Now the next 4th step is the balancing of hydrogen atom. While placing that water molecule, two hydrogens are increased, oppositely 2H plus ion, 4 to the 8H plus ions are added. Next one, balance the charges. If you calculate the charges, minus 2 and minus 2 is balanced left and right side. Yeah, the 2H plus nothing but the 2 lakh electrons are there on the left hand side. Those are placed at this side. Here is also the same, minus 1 plus 8, plus 7, plus 7. And here is a plus 2 is there, bringing to the left hand side, that become minus 2, hence it is a 5. Hence, in order to cancel electron, the 5 is multiplied by the 2 and the 2 is multiplied by 5. On resolving this one, the coefficients are 2, 5, 6. Like this is the board level examinations one can able to do. One more equation, that is also redox equation. In objective point of view, the method 1 and the method 2 is a suggestible. Oxidation state of the manganese in MnO4 minus is a plus 7. That's what within fractions or within the time we need to solve it. And it gets changes into Mn plus 2. Iron become ferrous, become ferric is given Fe plus 3. The change in the oxidation number 2 minus 7 is a minus 5. Change in the oxidation number is a 1. That's what according to crisscross what we need to do. Write those expressions here. The coefficient of the manganese, what the coefficients of the manganese is a MnO4 minus as it is, and the coefficients of the iron it changes into that 5 Fe plus 2 is given. For some time leave the H plus ion as it is, and Mn plus 2 is as it is, iron oxidation number is a plus 3 is given, and H2O, the number of oxygens on the left hand side is a 4. Here the oxygen is only 1 is there, that's what multiplied by the 4, 4 to the 8 H plus ion. What the coefficients are present? 1, 5, 8, 1, 5, 8 is the option number B is the right one, that according to the method 1. According to the second method, like a mathematical expression, what that the charge is there? Minus 1, minus 1 into X is equal to minus X, plus 2 into Y is a 2Y. And the plus 1 into z is a plus z is equal to plus 2 into x is a plus 2x, plus 3 into y is a plus 3y is given. Z charge is a given, there is a 0 on the right hand side. Here is a minus 2x is coming to the left hand side, that become plus 2x become minus 2x, minus 2x minus x is a minus 3x. Here the plus 3y is coming to the left hand side, minus 3y, minus 3y plus 2y is a minus y, plus z is equal to 0. This is the expression where we need to interpret the data. Here is a option 1 is given, minus 5, 3 is a minus 15, minus y minus 1, plus z is a 8, that is minus 16 plus 8, never be equal to 0. And the option number B, I am interpreting the data, 1, 5, 8 is given, minus 3, 1 is a minus 3, and minus 5, and here is what is given, z value is a plus 8 is equal to 0, minus 3 minus 5 is a minus 8, plus 8 is equal to 0, hence what the right answer? B. Like this, by making that into like a quadratic expression, we resolve. Yeah, for the case of the practice purpose, both the method 1, method 2 is the objective examination suggestible. Yeah, the dichromate ion 2x minus 14 is equal to minus 2, that is chromium is a plus 6. In oxalate ion, 2x minus 8 is equal to minus 2, x is equal to plus 3 is oxidation number, and the chromium is a plus 3, that is given. In carbon dioxide, carbon oxidation number is a plus 4. Yes, a plus 6 is changes into plus 3, that is reduction, plus 3 into plus 4 is oxidation. Like that, both you may choose any first method or the second method. For the simplification of this one, please try to work out and work down and post in your suggestions in your comment box. Thank you. Good luck.